Well, with the warmer weather, of course, we're being outside in the day, but it's also a great chance to get outside at night and see the stars.
And this weekend, you won't freeze. Eagle Lake Observatory holds special star parties through this month that allow the public to see what's really going on in the vast world of space.
I think it's just our nature to explore and our curiosity about things. I think humans are naturally curious. And so to come out here and take a look at things and learn about things that you wouldn't normally talk about or learn about, I think is very enticing for people, and they really enjoy doing that. Primary purpose of a telescope is to gather light and focus it onto the eye. So your eye only opens up to about like 8 millimeters maybe, whereas we capture 16-inch mirror captures a lot of light, and thereby we're able to see things that are a lot fainter and also see things a lot with a lot more clarity. So we see a lot of detail.
So those prominences, they look like little tendrils, little filaments coming off of the edge of the sun, which is so big it fills the entire viewfinder. It's just little tiny hairs that in reality, Dave says, are as big as the Earth or bigger.
The space is big. The distances in space are huge, and it takes, even within our solar system, it takes years to go from one planet to another. To the nearest star, it takes literally thousands of years. A couple of years ago, we added the observatory we were just in, and then this classroom. And the classroom has really been a great addition. It's heated, it's air-conditioned, and bug-free, which during the summer, believe me, out here is really nice. But when the moon is full and it's at this closest point to the Earth, that's what we call a supermoon. Although, to be honest, there's a supermoon every orbit. It's a little unusual to have that particular alignment of a full moon and being right at the closest approach at the same time. Not supposed to happen again until, I think, to 2038.
You were geeking out a little bit, weren't you?
I was, and one thing I was surprised is they actually do daytime observing as well. So it's not just nights, but you can join and take advantage of those telescopes for free 24/7, 365 if you become a member of the Minnesota Astronomical Society. Annually, that costs $26. Also, of course, tonight there is a star party where anybody can go for free. It's open to the public.
Right. The special free supermoon star party is next Sunday.
So tonight is the kind of normal twice a month star party. They're holding a special one next Sunday night for the supermoon viewing. So you can choose tonight or next Sunday night.
Right, don't miss the opportunity. Said what?
2038?
Yep.
So tonight's star party is from 7 to 10 at Eagle Lake Observatory. That's in Norwood, Young America. It's about a 45-minute to an hour drive from the Twin Cities, and that event is free and open to the public.
It's going to be a nice night.